How to replace flint and cotton wicks? Remove the bottom screw. Take out the cotton. Take out the old cotton wick. Take a new cotton wick. Throw out the cotton wick through the fire online. Pull out from bottom. Put the cotton. Put off excess cotton wick. Reinstall the screws one by one.